9-year-old Afghan girl who was sold into marriage rescued after CNN report. Last month, CNN reported that Parwana and several other underage girls were being sold by their fathers so other members of their families could eat. After an international outcry as a result of CNN's story, Parwana was returned.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.